This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A language family is a group of languages related through descent from a common ancestor, called the proto-language of that family. The term family reflects the tree model of language origination in historical linguistics, which makes use of a metaphor comparing languages to people in a biological family tree, or in a subsequent modification, to species in a phylogenetic tree of evolutionary taxonomy. No actual biological relationship between speakers is implied by the metaphor. Estimates of the number of living languages vary from 5,000 to 8,000, depending on the precision of one's definition of language, and in particular on how one classifies dialects. The 2013 edition of Ethnologue catalogues just over 7,000 living human languages. A living language is simply one that is used as the primary form of communication of a group of people. There are also many dead and extinct languages, as well as some that are still insufficiently studied to be classified, or are even unknown outside their respective speech communities. Membership of languages in a language family is established by comparative linguistics. Sister languages are said to have a genetic or genealogical relationship. The latter term is older, but has been revived in recent years to better distinguish the relationships between languages from the genetic relationships between people. The evidence of linguistic relationship is found in observable shared characteristics that are not attributed to contact or borrowing. Genealogically related languages present shared retentions, that is, features of the proto-language or reflexes of such features that cannot be explained by chance or borrowing. Convergence membership in a branch or group within a language family is established by shared innovations, that is, common features of those languages that are not found in the common ancestor of the entire family. For example, Germanic languages are Germanic in that they share vocabulary and grammatical features that are not believed to have been present in the Proto-Indo-European language. These features are believed to be innovations that took place in Proto-Germanic, a descendant of Proto-Indo-European that was the source of all Germanic languages. Contents. 1. Structure of a family. 11. Dialect continua. 12. Isolates. 13. Proto-languages. 2. Other classifications of languages. 21. Sprachbund. 22. Contact languages. 3. See also. 4. Notes. 5. Further reading. 6. External links. Structure of a family. Language families can be divided into smaller phylogenetic units, conventionally referred to as branches of the family, because the history of a language family is often represented as a tree diagram. A family is a monophyletic unit, all its members derive from a common ancestor, and all attested descendants of that ancestor are included in the family. Thus, the term family is analogous to the biological term clade. Some taxonomists restrict the term family to a certain level, but there is little consensus in how to do so. Those who affix such labels also subdivide branches into groups, and groups into complexes. A top-level largest family is often called a phylum or stock. The term macrofamily or superfamily is sometimes applied to proposed groupings of language families whose status as phylogenetic units is generally considered to be unsubstantiated by accepted historical linguistic methods. For example, the Celtic, Germanic, Slavic, Romance, and Indo-Iranian language families are branches of a larger Indo-European language family. There is a remarkably similar pattern shown by the linguistic tree and the genetic tree of human ancestry that was verified statistically. Languages interpreted in terms of the putative phylogenetic tree of human languages are transmitted to a great extent vertically by ancestry as opposed to horizontally by spatial diffusion. Dialect continuum. Main article, dialect continuum. Some closely knit language families, and many branches within larger families, take the form of dialect continua, in which there are no clear-cut borders that make it possible for unequivocally identifying, defining, or counting individual languages within the family. However, when the differences between the speech of different regions at the extremes of the continuum are so great that there is no mutual intelligibility between them, as occurs for Arabic, the continuum cannot meaningfully be seen as a single language. A speech variety may also be considered either a language or a dialect depending on social or political considerations. Thus, different sources give sometimes wildly different accounts of the number of languages within a family. Classifications of the Japonic family, for example, range from one language, a language isolate, to nearly 20 isolates. Main article, language isolate. Most of the world's languages are known to be related to others. Those that have no known relatives or for which family relationships are only tentatively proposed are called language. isolates, essentially language families consisting of a single language. An example is Basque. In general, it is assumed that language isolates have relatives or had relatives at some point in their history but at a time depth too great for linguistic comparison to recover them. A language isolated in its own branch within a family, such as Armenian within Indo-European, is often also called an isolate, but the meaning of isolate in such cases is usually clarified. For instance, Armenian may be referred to as an Indo-European isolate. By contrast, so far as is known, the Basque language is an absolute isolate. It has not been shown to be related to any other language despite numerous attempts. A language may be said to be an isolate currently but not historically if related but now extinct relatives are attested. The Aquitanian language, spoken in Roman times, may have been an ancestor of Basque, but it could also have been a sister language to the ancestor of Basque. In the latter case, Basque and Aquitanian would form a small family together. Ancestors are not considered to be distinct members of a family. Proto-language's main article, proto-language, the common ancestor of a language family, is seldom known directly since most languages have a relatively short recorded history. However, it is possible to recover many features of a proto-language by applying the comparative method, a reconstructive procedure worked out by 19th-century linguist August Schleicher. This can demonstrate the validity of many of the proposed families in the list of language families. For example, the reconstructible common ancestor of the Indo-European language family is called Proto-Indo-European. Proto-Indo-European is not attested by written records and so is conjectured to have been spoken before the invention of writing. Sometimes, however, a proto-language can be identified with a historically known language. For instance, dialects of Old Norse are the proto-language of Norwegian, Swedish, Danish, Faroese and Icelandic. Likewise, the Appendix Proby depicts Proto-Romance, a language almost unattested because of the prestige of classical Latin, a highly stylized literary register not representative of the speech of ordinary people. Other classifications of languages. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. September 2012. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Sprachbund main article. Sprachbund shared innovations, acquired by borrowing or other means, are not considered genetic and have no bearing with the language family concept. It has been asserted, for example, that many of the more striking features shared by Italic languages, Latin, Oscan, Umbrian, etc., might well be aerial features. However, very similar-looking alterations in the systems of long vowels in the West Germanic languages greatly postdate any possible notion of a proto-language innovation and cannot readily be regarded as aerial, either, since English and continental West Germanic were not a linguistic area in a similar vein. There are many similar unique innovations in Germanic, Baltic and Slavic that are far more likely to be aerial features than traceable to a common proto-language, but legitimate uncertainty about whether shared innovations are aerial features, coincidence, or inheritance from a common ancestor, leads to disagreement over the proper subdivisions of any large language family. A Sprachbund is a geographic area having several languages that feature common linguistic structures. The similarities between those languages are caused by language contact, not by chance or common origin, and are not recognized as criteria that define a language family. An example of a Sprachbund would be the Indian subcontinent contact languages. Main articles, mixed language and Creole language. The concept of language families is based on the historical observation that languages develop dialects, which over time may diverge into distinct languages. However, linguistic ancestry is less clear-cut than familiar biological ancestry, in which species do not crossbreed. It is more like the evolution of microbes, with extensive lateral gene transfer. Quite distantly related languages may affect each other through language contact, which in extreme cases may lead to languages with no single ancestor, whether they be Creoles or mixed languages. In addition, a number of sign languages have developed in isolation and appear to have no relatives at all. Nonetheless, such cases are relatively rare, and most well-attested languages can be unambiguously classified as belonging to one language family or another, even if this family's relation to other families is not known. See also background colors used on Wikipedia for various language families and groups. Afro-Asiatic, Nilo-Saharan, Niger-Congo, Khoisan, Aryal, Indo-European, Caucasian, Aryal, Uralic, Dravidian, Altaic, Aryal, Paleo-Siberian, Aryal, Sino-Tibetan, Hmong, Mien, Thai, Kadai, Austroasiatic, Austronesian, Papuan, Aryal, Australian, Aryal, Eskimo, Aleut, Na Dene. Endangered Language Extinct Language Global Language System ISO 639-5 Linguist List List of Language Families List of Languages by Number of Native Speakers Proto-Language Tree Model in Classified Language Notes Caret Ethnologue – Languages of the World 17th ed. Retrieved 5 November 2015 World Population 6,800,596,862, Living Languages 7,106, Institutional, 560, Developing, 1,563, Vigorous, 2,549, In Trouble, 1,519, Dying, 915. Each. Ethnology Boas, Franz 1933 Handbook of American Indian Languages Volume 3 Native American Legal Materials Collection, Title 1227 Gluckstadt, J.J. Augustin Campbell, Lyle 1997 American Indian Languages, The Historical Linguistics of Native America New York, Oxford University Press ISBN 0-19-509427-1 Campbell, Lyle. Mithun, Marianne 1999 The Languages of Native North America Cambridge, Cambridge University Press ISBN 0-521-23228-7 HBK, ISBN 0-521-29875-X Ross, Malcolm 2005 Pronouns as a Preliminary Diagnostic for Grouping Papuan Languages in, Andrew Pauly, Robert Attenborough, Robin Hyde and Jack Golson, eds, Papuan Pasts, Cultural, Linguistic and Biological Histories of Papuan-Speaking Peoples PDF Rulin, Merritt 1987 A Guide to the World's Languages Stanford, Stanford University Press Sturtevant, William C. ed. 1978 Present Handbook of North American Indians Volume 1-20 Washington, D.C., Smithsonian Institution Vols 1-3, 16, 18-20 Not yet published Vegelin, C.F. E. List of Primary Language Families Africa Afro-Asiatic Austronesian Ko-Kayeka Niger Congo Nilo Saharan Tu Mande Songhe Ija Ubangian Kadu Isolates Bonjim Hadza. Jalaha Sandawe Kwadi Laal Shabo Sign Languages Arab Banzsl French Lasima Tanzanian Others Europe and Asia Afro-Asiatic Ainu Austroasiatic Austronesian Chukotko Kamchatkan Dravidian Eskimo Aleut Great Andamanese Hmong Mean Huro Urartian Indo-European Japonic Kartvelian Koreanic Mongolic Northeast Caucasian Northwest Caucasian Ongan Sino-Tibetan Taikade Tungusic Turkic Tyrosenian Uralic Yeniseian Yukagir Dene Yeniseian Altaic Austronesian Ongan Austro-Tai Sino-Austronesian Digoro Ko Bwa Syangic Miji Isolates Basque Barushaski Elamite Haddock Kusunda Nahali Nivik Sumerian Russo Miju Paroik Sign Languages Banzsl French German Japanese Swedish Chinese Indo-Pakistani Arab Changmay Bangkok Others. New Guinea and the Pacific AMTO Musan Arafundi Austronesian Baining Border Tami Bulaka River Central Solomons Duso Tarumsa East Bird's Head, Sentani East Gilvink Bay Eastern Trans Fly FA's Goilalan Kiwayan Kwamtari. Lakes Plain Left May Lower Mambaramo Myrasi My Brat Monumbo Namla Tofanma Nimboran North Bougainville Pahotori Pawasi Piawi Ramu Lower Sepik Sanagi Sepik Sku South Bougainville Teberan. Tor Querba Toricelli Trans New Guinea West Papuan Yam Yawa Uat Trans Fly Bulaka River Yele, West New Britain Isolates Abenome Busa Kor Kol Kuot Porome Pyu Tiop. Yale Abun Amberbakan Dem Hatam Izarawa Lepki Kapori Koser Masep Merkam Pawaya Sulka Waya Sign Languages Hawaii Sign Language Others Australia. Arnhem, Makro Gunwinigan Bunuban Darwin River Eastern Daily Eastern Tasmanian Garawan Awayajan Jerikan Murndi Northern Tasmanian Northeastern Tasmanian Nyul Nyulan Pama Nyungan Southern Daily Tankik Wagadiach Western Daily Western Tasmanian. Waroran Yangmanic Wardaman Isolates Gibiu Malik Malik Mergu Tiwa Wagaman North America Algic Alsea Kadoan Chimikuan Chinookan Chumashan Komikradon Kusan. Eskimo Aleut Iroquoian Kalapuyan Karasan Maiduan Muskogian Nadine Palinahan Plateau Panushan Pomoan Salishan Shastan Suan Tanoan Shimshianic Yushan Uto Aztecan Wakashan. Wintuan Yokitsan Yukian Yuman Kochimi Dene Yeniseian Hokan Panushan Isolates Chamariko Haida Kurik Kutanai Sayusla Takelma Timakua Waikori Washo Yana. Yuchi Zuni Sign Languages Inuit Inuauk Plains Sign Talk Others Mesoamerica Chibchan Jikaqueen Lankan Mayan Misamalpan Miha Zak Oto Mangayan Takislatekan Totonakan Uto Aztecan Zincan. Totozoquine isolates Kwetletec Wav Seri Tariscan, Purepecha Sign Languages Plains Sign Talk Mayan Others South America Arawakan Arawan Araucanian Arutani Sape Aymaran Barbacoan. Bororoan Kahuapanan Karaban Katakoan Chapakuran Cherwan Chibchan Chaco Chonan Guaikiruan Guahibonja, Gi Harakbut Katakinan Jiraharan Hivaroan Kariri Katambri Taruma Maskoyan. Matakoan Maxicalian Natahup Namikwaran Otomakoan Pano Takanan Piba Yaguan Purian Queshwan Piaroa Salaban Takuna Yuri Timotian Tiniguan Tukanoan Tupian Uru Chipaya Widotoan Yabushan. Yanomaman Zamukoan Zaparoan Chimwan Esmeralda Yaroro Habito Cholan Lul Valela Makroja Takiraka Kanachana isolates extant in 2000 Ikana Alakalufan Andok Kamsa Kandoshi Chimain Chikitano. Kofan Fulnio Guado Hodi, Jadi Aranche Itonama Karaha Krenik Leko Maku Aari of Rorema Movima Mura Piraha Nukak Ofeye Puinavi Warani, Wairani Trumai Urarina. Warao Yamana Urikere see also language isolates in classified languages Creoles Pigeons Mixed Languages Artificial Languages List of sign languages Families with more than 30 languages are in bold families in italics have no living members.